New Alliance looking at that hot goal. Can they pull the trigger? They shoot it, scored! 365's coming in. Got one albatross on each side. Blue Alliance gets rid of their albatross. Inbounded by the Blue Alliance. 11:53's got the ball. They drop it into the 49-67, that one team out of Belmont in Michigan. They drop it off to their partner, the Technocats out of Kokomo, Indiana. Miracle Workers at the ball. They're in the middle of the field, crossing over the red line. They meet up with the defense of the Blue Alliance. They're spinning them around. Miracle Workers trying to get away. Can they pull the trigger out of Shooting Solution? Now they back up, 18-foot mark. Now they go over to the other side of the field. Lining up on that low goal. No, they go high, catch it up on the top shelf. Almost a catch by the Technocats. Technocats are in there. They cash in up on the top for another 10 points. 146-85, 70 seconds to go in the match. Red Alliance drops it off. Miracle Workers pick it up. Miracle Workers are driving the lane all by themselves. They're in front, they shoot as they get hit. It bounces off, almost went into the low goal. Between that one team and the Technocats, they're gonna get that catch and pitch and catch done real quick here. Down to 42 seconds. Technocats out of Kokomo have the ball. They get past the defense on the run, they shoot and score to that top shelf. .488 drops back. Still playing around. 11:53's got a G-section of Polycarb hooked up to their machine. Dragging it around a little bit. Meanwhile, the one team shoots with a trust shot with 14 seconds left. Ball bounces back out and back into play. Technocats are right there to pick up that low-hanging fruit, but they meet up with the 176 machine. Got 2 seconds. One, they shoot it!